power to get them out alive. Calm down, folks. It's a routine questioning. Tom is the last man to leave the mine that night. Maybe he can shine a light on the situation.
Tom Hanniger is responsible for the collapse, but it was an accident, and that's...
We're rescue training down below. I know my job, Harry.
Like, fuck you, dude.
No, I don't think so.
Come on.
Sure?
Yeah. Yay, because you guys look...
Okay, say... Do you guys want one?
Okay. Mm-hmm. Hey. We don't have to go in there, Tom, if you don't want to go.
I can't believe you...
It's fine. Everybody's here. You wanted to be here. Yeah. Yes.
Sure?
Yes. I love you too. I left a beer in the car. Here, take this.
I'll grab it and catch up with you.
Want me to go?
No. Go ahead.
The death!
Stay down!
What do you mean? I'm here to sign the papers.
They moved it to Monday. Great.
Fine.
It is what it is, Ben.
Bull. That mine is Harmony's life here.
I was assured that everyone would get severance. Men, like yourself, would be kept on. It's not my problem.
No.
Those mines have been outdated since I was a kid. But my father was just too stubborn to see it, and you know that.
About.
And I'm selling the mine. And that's all there is to it.
Your dad and I protected those men. Selling the mine won't sit well with...
Well, come Monday, I'm gone.
Lois!
Is Mela around?
God, dead for 7 years.
Trade you the pooch for a room.
Still working for your folks, I see. I had to come back into town to clear some things up. Thanks.
Tom, where did you go?
You look even prettier than when I left.
Your dad didn't even know where you were.
I'm sorry. It's a beautiful family. Guess it's not Sarah Mercer anymore, huh? I never thought Axel would settle down. But he always did like you. I should go.
This certainly won't quiet the rumors about Harry Warden being back.
People can think what they want. Doesn't make it true.
The talk is out there, Sheriff.
It's not Harry Warden. He's dead, remember?
They never did find his body. Just a Hanniger kid.
Chuck, sucker! Get the hell off!
What the fuck?
He's been... You were responsible. Harry's gonna kill you.
Hanniger, hit the door. Come on,
let's... Why? Because you people want to blame me for the shit that happened a decade ago? I didn't kill
him! Come on!
Harry Warden killed him. Not me.
I know that.
Then why don't they blame you? Huh? I mean, you were the sheriff.
Good.
Doing here?
I wanted to talk to you when you weren't working. Well, you got 15 minutes before the store opens.
You know, the second I saw you, I instantly regretted the last 10 years of my life.
You sell those minds, you'll regret the rest of your life, too.
I didn't come here to talk to you about that.
You have no idea, do you? This type of store.
It's not my responsibility.
Yes, it is. Don't you remember how much that mine used to mean to your family?
It didn't follow you for 10 years. I wish I could, but I can't. I lost my way.
Tom, or you can just keep running the rest of your life.
Talk to him.
You can't.
I grew up in these mines, Riggs. I think I'll be fine.
Who's bleeding the lines on three?
He's got a visitor.
What the hell do you mean? Well, go and get him then. You stupid ass. You know what? You can.
Get me out of here!
What happened?
Get me out of here!
Come on.
Jan, give me a hand.
Yeah. Get it open.
Give me the gun.
What are you doing, Mom?
I didn't do anything!
It was Harry Warden. He attacked me, and then I sat there and I watched him kill Red.
Oh,
it's fucking nuts, okay? I know that. But he was there, and he tried to kill me.
Sir, please, relax.
Nobody. I was gonna tell Ben that I'm not selling it. To me and Sarah.
Who lives in my house? Matthew.
Yeah.
The fact that he's been dead for 10 years. How comes no one else saw him?
I don't know, Sheriff, but I was there. I saw him.
You know this I'm gonna put an end to that right now. You wanna tell them, or should I?
What the hell?
You couldn't have the town fathers on the hook for vigilante. You see, Harry wasn't buried alive. And we're gonna lay that to rest.
Animals.
I was damn right he was dead. There was no pulse. There was no life left in him at all, right? Yeah, and we buried him right here. There's no way he could be alive.
You. I want you back at the station.
You know why? Well, I'm not selling the mine. In fact, I've decided to stay. You know she settled for you. Sarah.
The mine foreman confirmed that Tom was stuck in that.
Wait here. Garbage out. Is your cartoon over already?
What happened? Are you okay?
He tried to kill me. I got away.
Did you see his face? Sarah, I don't think it's Harry. Do you trust me? Okay, good. There's something I have to show you. That's fine, I'll take you to him, but I gotta show you something along the way. You know Axel owns land up here?
Yeah, it's his daddy's old place.
Been there lately? Axel's not who you think he is, Sarah. I'm saying I think he's responsible for what's going on. The murders.
It's you.
Somebody does, Steve.
Tom.
You're the only one that I can trust. Okay, you gotta go with me. Axel wants you to think that it's me, but it's not, okay? I'm not gonna let you take that chance. Fuck! Come and go as you please.
All right.
It's okay, Sarah.
The both of you, stop fucking...
What? Axel, we're gonna get you up.
Sarah, stop it. You don't fucking believe this guy.
Axel, I know you hate me and I don't really give a shit, but this is your wife. Stop lying to her. Nice try. What? Talking about, Sarah, don't listen to him.
Sarah.
It's help, Sarah.
Shoot
anyone,
shoot.
Axel. Me. The words that Megan wrote in her Valentine, be mine forever. Those are the same words written in blood above her dead body. Isn't that right, Axel? You told me. Sarah. What is that? It's Harry. It's Harry, Sarah. You gotta shoot him.
What are you doing? Shoot him! He's right there!
Sarah, shoot him! He's right there!
Shoot him! Shoot him now! Shoot him!
He's right there! Shoot him now!
Shoot him!
Shoot him! Shoot him! Sarah, what are you doing? Shoot him now! He's right here!
Aren't you Harry?
Oh, I'm right here.
Axel.
Thank you.
Hang in there, buddy. Help's on the way, okay? Coming, okay? We're gonna get you out of here. Can you tell me your name?